Hi friends, I welcome you all for the channel of your UPSC friend. From today, let's discuss some of the important topics from modern Indian history for prelims. Today, let's see regarding the Regulating Act of 1773. Actually, why was this Regulating Act of 1773 was passed? What was the need? East India Company had monopoly over trade in India, and to get this monopoly, East India Company used to pay 4 lakh euros annually to government, but being unable to meet this commitment since 1768 because of lack of tea sales to America. Also, East India Company owed some of the loans to British Parliament, and also there was a huge corruption in officials of East India Company, as the trade in India was in the national interest of Britain. Britain Parliament started to regulate the affairs of East India Company. Now let's see the provisions of Regulating Act 1773. First, the Regulating Act elevated the Governor of Bengal to Governor General of Bengal, and it subsumed the presidencies of Madras and Bombay under Bengal's control. It also laid the foundation for centralized administration in India. The first Governor General of Bengal was Warren Hastings. The second, the Governor General of Bengal with an executive council of 4 to assist him, and the decisions would be taken by majority. The third, there was a provision for the establishment of Supreme Court, and it came into being in 1774 at Fort William at Calcutta. This Supreme Court was only for the trial of Europeans. The first Chief Justice was Eliza Impey. The fourth provision was it prohibited the servants of company from engaging in any private trade or accepting presents or bribes from the natives. Actually, this particularly aimed to control the corruption in East India Company officials. Let's look into the Governor General Executive Council structure. Governor General of Bengal appointed by East India Company, and 4 additional members were appointed by British Parliament. The 4 additional members were John Kelvin, George Monson, Richard Barwell, Philip Francis. These 4 members will be important, as this was the first time the British Parliament directly appointed the officials for India. This is regarding the Regulating Act of 1773. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.